back to the microphone to introduce the next performance representing the Tongan Islands.
Hello everyone. This next performance, we're going to switch it up. We're going to have two performances. One from the island of Tonga and one from the island of Fiji. So Maloelele and Bula Nibaka. Once again, it's a great honor to introduce to you. We're going to do the Tongan performance first, and then we'll have our young warriors perform their warrior dance in the Fijian, traditional Fijian warrior dance. Tonight's performance is dedicated to all the seniors of Hilo High School. For the Tongan performance, our boys and girls will be performing the traditional Tongan dance, a series of hand movements which interpret the meaning of the selected song, like most Tongan performances. The song that we're performing to is Pitu Tau Kae, honoring the motto of Tonga, Koe Otua Motonga Kohok Tofia. God and Tonga are my inheritance. May the dynasty that defends the land of Tonga forever hold sway. So ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, I give you both islands, the island of Tonga and Fiji.